Alright.
Let's pretend Marshall Mathers never picked up a pen. Let's pretend things would have been no different. Pretend he procrastinated, had no motivation. Pretend he just made excuses that were so paper thin they could blow away with the wind. Marshall, you're never gonna make it. Makes no sense to play the game, there ain't no way that you'll win. Pretend he just stayed outside all day and played with his friends. Pretend he even had a friend to say was his friend. And it wasn't time to move and schools weren't changing again. He wasn't socially awkward and just strange as a kid. He had a father and his mother wasn't crazy as shit. And he never dreamed he could rip stadiums and just lazy as shit. Fuck a talent show in the gymnasium, bitch. You want him out the shit? Quit daydreaming, kid. You need to get your cranium checked. You're thinking like an alien, it just ain't realistic. Now pretend they ain't just make him angry with this shit. And there was no one he could even aim when he's pissed it. And his alarm went off to wake him, but he didn't make it to the Rap Olympics. Slept through his plane and he missed it. He's gonna have a hard time explaining to Haley and Laney these food stamps and this weak shit. Cause he never risked shit. He hoped and he wished it, but it didn't fall in his lap. So he ain't even here. He pretends that